to Zimbabwe and observe the laws of Zimbabwe. So help me